Dandavat pranams to Guru Maharaj Lotus Feet. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. I offer my humble obeisances to you, Maharaj. You are fulfilling Prabhupada's mission by establishing temples and goshala, farm, books, distribution, serving prasadam, and bringing people in Krishna's bhakti. As Lord's representative, as doctor, father, guru, you are helping all the devotees. That you, Maharaj, for all your inspiration, thank you, Maharaj, for all your inspiration. Four years ago, when I came to Seattle, I got introduced to chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, and with your blessings, I started chanting. During our visit this time, I came to know about the importance of Guru, and you accepted me as disciple. Because of mercy of devotees and Krishna, I don't know if I have the qualification, but it's my good fortune that I got a guru like you. I want to share recent incident that happened few months ago. Jewelry got stolen from our house in India. I don't feel much, thinking it's Krishna's plan with your guidance. I would see the change in me under your guidance, and I was peaceful without any worry. With your guidance, I read Srimad Bhagavatam once, and reading Bhagavad Gita daily, and chanting in early hours, and attending service in temple. Please give your blessings so that I can always follow in your footsteps and advance in Krishna consciousness by engaging in devotional service. I pray to the Lordships to give your strength, health, long life, and to engage, inspire more people in Krishna consciousness and fulfills Prabhupada's mission. Please forgive any offenses I commit knowingly and unknowingly. Your humble servant, Rameshwari Krishna, Dandavat Pranamam.
नमस्कार प्रभु जी, हरे राम हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। प्रभु जी महाराज, वी आर वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू यू सर, बिकॉज आई टुक इन 2019 where this Sai Sevak Diksha in India. At that time, my wife also came, but my Guruji, he did not given to her, but he given to me. So why that time he refused? Because after now, I think this is the place to take Diksha that is higher than our guru, that is Shirdi Sai Baba. Without Krishna, no Sai Baba is there, no God is there. Only Krishna is the main. So we are feeling like that every day. We are giving harti, we say Hare Krishna, even in Sai Baba harti also. Without Krishna, there is no Sai Baba Harati. So this is the place to take her, this Diksha, Krishna Diksha, because she is more than me now, because I am below his rank. Because I will go to Krishna through Sai Baba, but she went already through you, Krishna, because she is doing. She is every day, she is reading Bhagavad Gita and praying Krishna and Prabhuji. So, and also we have to go India actually in November 2019, but I don't know why we are here. Because Krishna and yourself, you are. Both of you to stay here because you don't go India, there is a corona is there. So you be here safely. So I think we are here and she also took Diksha here. So we are very thankful and we are doing service also in temple. Yes. I won't take siksha because I will get all blessings through her, Krishna's blessings and your blessings through her.
You also need siksha.
And you have given very good service here in kitchen and I am doing every, if I come here, I will do serving for food. That is the, my Guruji told, wherever you go, you give some, do some service to me also. So same thing we took here because of your grace and Krishna's grace and my Baba grace. So we are very thankful to you, sir. And your blessings always has with us for throughout our life. My daughter is here, my son also in Chicago, he also following Krishna's consciousness. So only my elder son is in India, but he won't do anything, but he will go to temple, but is not in this mood. So you bring him also in this, in your language, that's go to. Okay, but Krishna's blessings and your blessings. Thank you, sir.